Welcome to beautiful downtown Miami. Today we're going to show you around downtown Miami. Please watch the videos Bayside during the day, Bayside during the night. Come and join us, why don't you? Old buildings are being gutted, like this one, and they're building living space up on the top. And as you can see down here, it's going to either be maybe shops, restaurants, cafes, bars. Back in the day, way back in the day, this used to be a high-end store called Burdine's. Burdine's were here in South Florida. Much later, Macy's bought them out. Now I guess this one turned into a Ross instead of Macy's. building a boulevard here. We spoke to one of the owners of one of the stores here, and they told us that that they've been building it for quite some time already, and it hasn't been finished. It took a little peek, and it looks like it's going to be very nice. Very delicious. We've come here a couple of times. So if you're here in downtown Miami, remember, this is a place to come and visit on Northeast 1st Street and North 3rd Avenue. Coincidentally, Avenida Eva Perón. This is a must-see here in downtown Miami. So we just found out, and they're covering the statues for Easter week, the Semana Santa.